Samiallahu Liman Hamidah means in English, Allah listens to those who praise Him. We say these words during prayer when we rise from the inclination, Ruku'u in Arabic. It was reported in a hadith that Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, when we say Samiallahu Liman Hamidah, the angels who are present at the time of prayer, they also pronounce these words. So whoever matches his Samiallahu Liman Hamidah with that of the angels, all his past sins will be forgiven. May Allah forgive us all our sins.